They are crazy. Fucking insane. Need to get all the troops here. Is the city going to grow in the next 5 turns? I cannot allow him to settle near my border. At any cost. Yeah, any cost. Can settle up there if they want to. That's a scary thought. Someone putting a seat in the middle of that space. This coast. One is coast, one is ocean. Okay. Look at me mobilizing my warriors. Well, they have musket. Bike, swordsman, and the fucking swordsman are more advanced than my pitiful armies. I think I cannot wait. Let this to take their natural course. I don't think I can wait. Thank you. chance de eso. Get its purchase. So I have to occupy less space. Just to prevent them from sending me. Another good reason. They can always put the... No, they cannot put the city here because it's up to... I think I'll wait. I'll have all my arms. Americans won't fucking set near me. I hope they don't take this as a provocation. Can settle in the fucking desert if they wish. What happens to all the production you had put into the wall? Can you switch it to other wonders? And it's good at making money in return because I don't have any in the bank. That was some scary shit. I need to hold the line for quite time. Village. That's my only movement, yes. Yes. That's village.
Ima na jaka shikangi. Ima tang shikangi. Aji pacha.
Harizeste. Nai. Usapos.
Thank you.
Ha! The Japanese potty! The Japanese fucking butt the rest of the land. Much faster than me. I've been playing all day and I have advanced, what, 90 turns? Send your fucking scepter somewhere else. Away. I think I'll have to buy scouts. Put scouts on the cities or something. Build them whatever it takes. Well, I'm glad to see Native Americans are taking the threats. A settler running around, especially in that particular wide open space, which I consider to be mine by rights. Japanese bought the whole continent, basically. Crazy bastards. If it was on this civilization or another that you could build a settler and then add it to a city as population, extra population, it was this one. Thank you. What the fuck is that thing? No clue. Una vida.